We tend to think of education as somehow separate from all of the other political fights that are happening around us. And I would argue that you absolutely have to view the really intense push right now to dismantle public education as part of a larger effort to roll back the gains of the civil rights revolution that really took off in the 1960s.